Universitaire à Strasbourg 2 il y a plusieurs années. Anyway, what I wanted to say is an observation I've had is we were asked to look at urban segregation, but there is a case for also looking at suburban segregation as well, because I mean, I know in France there's that whole phénomène de banlieue and the way that people think of sort of you know, marginalised people being on the fringes of big cities and rich people living in the centre, but I think we're getting to that situation in the UK as well to some extent. I mean, just some of the places we've heard about this morning, you mentioned Edmonton and Hertfordshire, they're not in the centre of the town, are they? Shahid Malik also talked about Eltham, where Stephen Lawrence was stabbed. You know, the place in the UK that's the BNP capital of the country is Barkingham Dagenham, which is sort of far from the centre. So, I mean, it's worth thinking of those things. And, you know, we hear a lot, the government is often focused on things like urban task forces. What about a suburban task force as well? And it's kind of things like pressure of price of housing that drives people out in marginalised communities and stuff. So that's, in terms of think of recommendations, that's one I'd say.
Sorry, what were the actual recommendations? Sorry, I meant to have that microphone, but no, never mind. What were the actual recommendations?
Recommendation would be to refocus efforts to look more at suburban areas as well as equating, you know, often we think inner city equals marginalised people, towered lots, people suffering from urban malaise, whereas that can happen in suburbs as well.
Yeah.